caves and ruins of the castle. Throughout this journey, you should expect your cart to only seat 2 per row and 4 per cart. You should also remember that this experience has some pretty intense drops, stops, turns, and launch sequences, all including loud sounds, flashing lights, and smoke effects. If any of these were to affect your journey with us today, we properly suggest that you do not ride. So gear up, because we can't wait to ride with you. Thank you. All including loud sounds.